The U.S. General Services Administration is looking to transfer ownership of an Ontonagon lighthouse. The historic Ontonagon Harbor West Breakwater Light would be available at no cost. Those eligible to own it include federal, state, and local departments or agencies, local government in Ontonagon, state-certified nonprofits, educational agencies, or community development organizations. You can find out how to send a letter of interest at UpperMichiganSource.com. or the TV6 and Fox UP mobile news app.